That was close. There, that should do it. I wasn't sure I'd get to you in time.
I knew you had my back, Teach.
You're a persistent son of a bitch, Bishop. I'll give you that.
Stack up.
Stacking up.
Prepare for entry.
Stacking up.
Stack up.
Stacking up.
Stay put. Fall in. Stay here. That's an order. I need to do this.
Give it up, Gabe!
Let's see how you handle this one.
Peach. Shit! They have a combat chopper here!
This is Joanna here, Bravo Team. I'm with Logan. We passed the surface-to-air missile battery on
the... Can you use it to take down the chopper?
Die!
coordinates are 25% locked in. Coordinates are 50% locked in. Coordinates are 75% locked in.
Teach me another lesson, Bishop?
We both know it's too late for that.
This is all so surreal, isn't it? I never thought it could go this far.
It's over now.
For you, maybe.
You need help, Gabe. We can get that for you.
Help? Ha! You think I need help? Look at what I accomplished without you! I outsmarted you, Logan, even Six!
What did you accomplish, Gabe? You betrayed everyone who ever trusted you.
No, you let me down. You always covered for me, every fucking time.
Of course I did.
Of course you did. Bishop's fuck up. That's all I've ever been. You never let me deal with my own mistakes. You always had an excuse for me.
Six wanted you out. I defended you.
You always tried to control me. You never let me show you how good I was. Now I've shown you.
Gabe, stand down.
More orders? Move out. Fall in, fuck you! Now it's all payback. What's the rainbow body count? Sharon? Khan? Echo Team? Payback! Who's next? Your dog Logan? I'm better than he ever was and you promoted him! Your friends? Do you even have friends? Oh yeah, I know all about...
Gabe! This isn't worth it! Yeah. Let Six know I'm ready to talk.
For what it's worth, if you hadn't pushed me, I'd still be back in that gym.
Bishop, I never thought I'd see the day you'd completely throw the rulebook out the window. As of now, your position at the Academy is terminated.
Oh, and that's not...
I'm speaking. You will be joining me in Hereford as a deputy director.
Right.
And Bishop... good work tonight.
It's been a long day. Let's get out of here.